Hello, my name is Giovanni Lopez. I'm a poultry grader for USDA Agricultural Marketing Service Livestock and Poultry Program. In this video, I will show you what a typical day is for a poultry grader at a processing plant.
As poultry graders, we are responsible for ensuring product bearing the USDA Grade A Shield meet the requirements outlined in the U.S. grade standards. The USDA Grade Shield is a symbol of quality and assures consumers that the products they buy have met these rigorous standards verified by highly skilled USDA graders. The Agricultural Marketing Service offers grading services to companies throughout the United States on a fee-for-service basis to help producers distinguish their products when marketing to consumers. Poultry graders mainly work in the fabrication and finished processing sections of the plant. Our responsibility is to collect samples of finished product and return to our designated grading stations to sort and grade products according to official U.S. standards and grades established by USDA. Samples are randomly selected at regular intervals for each product identified with a USDA Grade Shield. The Grade A Shield ensures the product will be relatively free of defects, such as the presence of feathers, bruising, exposed flesh, broken bones, miscuts, and discoloration. As poultry is graded, only carcasses and parts that meet the U.S. standards can be placed into packages bearing the USDA Grade A Shield. Carcasses and parts that do not meet grade will be used for unshielded products. Graders also check product temperatures and verify that USDA graded product is properly labeled. We also track and record product placed on hold for quality issues and verify they are identified and segregated. As a consumer, you have likely seen the Grade A Shield on poultry products at the grocery store. With so many choices in the grocery aisle, looking for the USDA Grade A Shield is an easy way to select poultry products with consistent and third-party verified quality.
Thank you for spending the day with me. I hope I provided a little bit of information what a poultry grader does and why our job is very important.